Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Industrial automation is coming of age. Robotic assembly systems are increasingly using new tools like AI and machine learning to act collaboratively and independently on the production line. Today, we are looking at products designed to help developers work towards new kinds of robotic collaboration in manufacturing. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Infineon Technologies Relax and Relax Lite evaluation kits provide simple platforms for working with the highly extensible XMC4700 and 4800 microcontrollers. The board comes with a variety of pin header options and can be programmed via the free-to-use Dave toolchain. Motor control requires strict timing and especially strict current control. The ST Microelectronics EV Spin 32G4 is an evaluation board with precise and robust motor control built into its design. It can work in sensor-based and sensorless control settings, along with using a single power source due to its integrated voltage regulators. Fast Ethernet is taking over as the communication method of choice between industrial and automotive systems. The EVB LAN 8770M MC evaluation board from Microchip features auto-negotiation and crossover, and can be used with the provider terminal block or a 4-pin connector on the local hardware side. Automated systems are only as robust as their physical connections. One bad connector can be the source of expensive and hard-to-debug errors. This is why TE Connectivity offers a wide range of trusted and tested M8 and M12 connectors, each with multiple coding and position options, and IP67 and 68 ratings. Human-robot collaboration is still in its early stages, and the hardware tools required to move the technology forwards have historically been hard to access. These four products are among many provided by Mouser to make automated industrial robotics more accessible for all developers. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.